Hey YouTube, it's Shanzi Mack. I am back for my week 2 post-op report. So my stats are, my highest weight was 301 pounds. My liquid diet, I was 254. Date of surgery, I was 245. Week 1 was 236. And this week, I am 234.4. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. I knew last week, doing like such a huge number, I probably wasn't going to get, you know, like a big number this week. With that said, I don't know that I was really prepared, but it is what it is. I don't think I'm getting enough water in, which probably has something to do with it. Just having a really hard time just getting my 2 protein shakes a day, which is 60 grams of protein, and you know, my soup or whatever. So I've really got to work on getting my 64 fluid ounces in a day. So that's probably why I'm doing the best I can, but I'm not going to beat myself up about it. I mean, between the liquid diet and the weight loss after surgery, I've almost lost 20 pounds in 3 weeks. Not gonna like cry you a river over that, because you would probably like just roll your eyes, because I would. 20 pounds is awesome. I'm super excited. I haven't been in the 230s in forever, so I'm just gonna embrace it and move on. It's been a little strange because this is the first week that I've been totally by myself, because my family has just surrounded me and, you know, really supported me, and they've sent me messages and checked on me, but this is my first week back to work, kind of by myself in my place again. And I've been a little emotional this week. I posted that on my Facebook, and I actually had someone respond back that estrogen is in your fat cells, so that when all of that's breaking down, you tend to be like an emotional roller coaster. So maybe that's it. I don't know. Maybe I'm crazy. If you're going through that, post something below so that I know what's going on. Because, you know, I'm crying over commercials these days, so just the way it's going. I've answered a couple of Premier Protein posts, so I thought I would just kind of show you what I'm drinking. I drink the chocolate Premier Protein, and then what I do, this is like my staple. This like tastes the best. It's like an iced coffee, which I love, and since you can't really do Starbucks or anything. So I get the Folgers decaf coffee crystals, and I think there's 6 in a pack. So they come like this. I just cut the top off. I actually pour it in this. And then once I do that, I take the sweet drops, the stevia hazelnut. These are the bomb. And then I just pull this up and fill it up about that much and do about 4, 5, 6 drops. And then I'm all set. I shake it up really good. I put some ice in it. I put it in a coffee cup because I seem to do better. I drink more when it's in a coffee cup opposed to like a big whatever. Just too much. And it's scrumdiddlyumptious, I'm not gonna lie to you. It's awesome. Other than that, I went back to work this week. No one in the office, other than my best friend who's actually off with knee surgery, knows what's going on. I've just basically told him I'm on a doctor supervised diet, which is not a lie, that is true. And so whenever I came back, it was just like the hugest warm reception. I'm glad to be back in the office. I'm glad to be walking. I'm in property management, walking the property, and just really taking in all the arts and events and becoming aware of what's happened since I've been gone and what, you know, the rest of the year looks like. So kind of going through all of the work stuff. It's been really busy. I basically come home, get my protein in. I did go walking a couple times this week, which was great after work. Might have overdid it a little bit, because I kind of felt it where that stomach is removed. But live and learn. You don't really know what your boundaries are until you put yourself out there. I am still living off of Panera Bread soups. Being single, it's great. I go in, I get 4 soups in the blender. $20.04 is what it costs, and that lasts me all week. because each soup is 8 ounces, so 4 ounces a day. Have enough to last me all week, and it's worked out really well. So go into Panera and just ask them, say, you know, I kind of have some special dietary needs. Is there any way you could put each soup in a blender and blend it up to go? And they are just so accommodating and so sweet about it. So love me some Panera Bread. Behind on a lot of my YouTube videos and postings, I'm trying to, between work and just kind of getting back in the swing of things, trying to post on things on Facebook as I can, doing my Fitness Pal, you know, just trying to really work on my liquid intake because I'm not doing good on that. So I'm on my liquid diet and protein shakes, but starting on day 22, I'll actually go to pureed foods. And I am over the moon looking forward to that, which will be next week on Thursday. So I'll run through that with you. And I'm really going to work harder this week, you guys, to get my water and my other fluids in because I just have no desire to drink it. And I know that's not good. I mentioned last week I purchased that Berry Essentials multivitamin. And I thought it dissolves in 8 ounces of water, but it's actually 16 to 20, and I just can't get it all down. So I'm definitely going to have to go to a chewable multivitamin. So if you have one that you would recommend, please, please, please let me know. I'm going to have to start shopping around for that because I'm not getting my vitamins in like I should. Other than that, that's really it. I got my shirt on for the Cowboys Seahawks game today. Super excited to cheer them on. Hopefully we get a win. And I guess that's it. I love you guys very much. Thanks so much for all the encouragement. As always, mwah, hugs and kisses to you. Bye-bye.